Menteri Rang Baulei Thuru baka Sorkar kala ai bor ki DC halor ka jing sha ya ka jing ya ki kali kamai. Ulaong baka song haki bani ai lat ya ki jing ya ki kali hadu ka 0% tangba kata kalong baka 6 palat ya ka 8% na ka jing don juki kali kamai.
Will be allowed to permit non to permit commercial vehicles to work and ply depending again on the districts and depending again on the areas, again up to 20%, which means that the commercial vehicles, the numbers, depending on the area and depending on which district it is in, the deputy commissioners may decide 5% of the commercial vehicles can function, some may decide 10%, some may decide 15%, but they cannot go beyond 20%, all depending on the positivity rate and the local conditions in terms of COVID that is there in the concerned district and the regions and the specific locations that we mentioned. Apart from that, the other lockdowns, the other containment zones, containments like large public gatherings and other gatherings will not be allowed, and those again will remain. And also, as I said, the deputy commissioners, depending on the locations, will have the power to not allow any of this to also happen. So they may decide to have 0%. For especially districts like West Jayanti Hills, from the cabinet, we have recommended that in West Jayanti Hills also, certain degree of strict lockdown must continue as the positivity rate is above the roof right now. 33% is a very, very high positivity rate.